Welcome to Smellomania. This is a channel of a little bit different perfume reviews. Instead of simply analyzing the smell, I also try to draw it. Today's perfume house of choice is called Etat Libre d'Orange. As always, I randomly picked one of the perfumes from this new discovery set, and it happened to be their newest release called Exit the King. The official brochure just screams, "Nothing can rule us," and states the most unusual note combination for this perfume, which is soap foam, rose, patchouli, and a few more notes. But what does it really smell like? Let me start by saying that this perfume smells very green and pink at the same time. Everything about it just reminds me of some deep, lush forest undergrowth. It's almost bitter and quite medicinal. There's a soft pharmacy vibe to it, but suddenly a crazy soapiness emerges. It's not just a little bit soapy, it's a full-on floral, squeaky clean bubble bath madness. And once again, just like with all Etat Libre d'Orange perfumes, make sure to test this one on your skin, because the impression is really different when smelling it on a blotter. On skin, it's a lot more bitter and herbal, while on paper, gentle, sweet and floral aspects take the lead. So I try to imagine where you could experience such a combination in real life. And it's definitely like taking a bath outside. Imagine, you're just a tiny innocent child splashing around in that little tin pool like there's no tomorrow. It's springtime, all the flowers are blooming, and your lawn desperately needs a trim. In fact, that grass is so tall and wild and unkempt that you could easily get lost if you were to leave your safe, bubbly and soapy haven. So, what did I draw for my main piece? First, let's get back to the perfume and the whole exciting story behind its name. It's called Exit the King. But what does it mean? Exit the King was a play written by Eugene Ionesco half a century ago, and it's all about death and dying and about facing one's own disintegration. Well played, Etat Libre d'Orange. Well played. Especially when having in mind that this perfume was released in 2020. The brand's idea for this perfume was all about leaving the bad stuff behind, about letting the old world perish and moving on into a new, magnificent and loving era. That's all very nice, but what did I draw? What did I imagine while sniffing this fragrance for a whole week without knowing its name? Well, I drew an ant taking a bath. He's sitting in a sunny, optimistic forest with all the bitter green surrounding him. All the bubbles are just trying to escape this ridiculously small tin basin. Why is he taking a bath? Where will he go? What will he do? Do ants exist? I have no idea, but Exit the King just smells like this to me. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the other one the next week. Bye!